I just want to know what you are doing here the day before my wedding.
Business. I've become a distinguished composer since we broke up.
Distinguished.
Yeah, they need a little help here, so I heeded the call of duty.
Don't pretend with me, Dexter. You deliberately planned this festival to conflict with my wedding. It's a shabby, vindictive gesture.
Ooh, harsh words. Well, let's be honest. I'll admit it, I'm still in love with you. I don't want you to get married again because I still think you can become a wonderful woman.
Thank you. I haven't the same high hopes for you.
Well, I don't want to become a wonderful woman.
Oh, isn't it enough you almost spoiled my life without spoiling my wedding?
I didn't try to spoil your life, Sam.
Oh, and stop calling me Sam.
I'm sure you didn't try to spoil mine, but you were calling on the shots. You were dictating the sort of a fellow you wanted me to be.
With your background in taste and intelligence, you could have become a serious composer or a diplomat or anything you wanted to be. And what have you become? A jukebox hero.
Is that bad?
Oh, Dexter, be satisfied and let me alone. Go away. Go away and stay away.
I tried to. I even wanted to, but I guess I'm just a weak character. I'm still in love with you.